That, of course. David O'Leary kept the Leeds side that scored six against Bradford, and Lucas Radebe returned on the bench after missing 10 games through injury. Leicester's one change was the recall of Matthew Jones against his former club. He replaced the injured Steve Guppy. Steve Wilson was at Elland Road.
Hart with the cross for Leeds. First test of Rowett's leg, and then a slip which lets in Harry Kure. And Smith! Crucial slip from Lee Marshall here, allowing Harry Kuehl to cross, and Alan Smith, I think, just got there a hair's breadth ahead of Callum Davidson. Impey's header, Kuehl's clearance, Leicester's throw. This is Alan Smith. Viduka is forward. Here's Viduka! Just enough from Flowers! Terrific save! This was so close from Viduka. Fingertips from Flowers. And Kuehl racing in, just couldn't beat Rowett to it. Viduka, nothing given. Well, everyone stopped and looked at David Ellery, including the Leicester defenders. Viduka, that call, hit Viduka, falls kindly for backup. Plenty forward again for Leeds, just behind Alan Smith. All Marshall's mistake, Harry Kuehl. Can't believe he didn't hit the target. Jones for Leicester. Dacour in for Leeds. Still Olivier Dacour. And still Olivier Dacour. Nice idea. Off the post from Viduka. So close again. Twice now the woodwork has denied Mark Viduka. Danny Mills. Beautifully done. Harry Kuehl. And still. And Dacour. Good try! Oh! Three times! Three times Leeds have hit the woodwork. Terrific effort by Dacour. Here's Mills. Free kick given, obstructed by Stephen Oakes. No need to speculate over who's going to take this free kick. It will be Ian Hart once the yellow card has been shown to Benjamin, and it will be brought forward 10 yards. How much mortar in the wall? It's Ian Hart! He's done it again! A wonderful free kick from Hart, and Leicester's dogged resistance is broken at last. Every white shirt back defending this. It's Oates with a free kick. Great save! Trevor Benjamin it was, and it was blocked on the line by a combination of Martin and Mills. It was his chest. Oh, it might have hit Macca's arm actually on the way through to Benjamin. 3 minutes added on at the end of the 90. And here's Smith from Viduka, Alan Smith! 3 points for Leeds United.
I always felt that it was 2 points taken away for here against Manchester United for us when we came on a big run. And I always thought that could come back and haunt us, because only one man denied us that victory. Nobody knows why. Television afterwards has proved how he gave that decision. And that decision to me has cost us a Champions League place.
Seldom can a team have played so well for so long and not achieved that much ultimately.
Unbelievable after Christmas. And I watched them play against Liverpool at Anfield on Good Friday, and I thought it was a performance of the season. They had so much control and power and pace about them. They're formidable in all areas of the pitch. Second half of the season, they've just gone from strength to strength, and you fully expect them to be challenging next season. It's an absolute certainty.
Trevor, would you agree with that? I mean, it leads the most likely challengers, perhaps.
Yeah, they lost in the first 3 months of the season, didn't they? And the home form, silly points at home. But I do believe they are as close as anyone. If they can pick up a couple of players in the summer, they've shown that away form is excellent. They've got that combination right.
It was important to get Kewell back, wasn't it?
Yeah, he
just makes that little bit of difference. Yeah. Gives them something extra.
Some width.
Great play.